Good day, everyone. My name is Sensei Rachael Sampson. I am here representing Purple Dragon, Marabella, and Plaisance Park. Our numbers are 366-3974 for the Plaisance Park Dojo and 750-1199 for the Marabella Dojo. Want everybody counting louder than that. All you need to count louder than that. Let's go. Go, go, go! How many mats? Two rolls, two. How many mats? Yeah. Sanjeev, you just went two rolls. Go up, go on the mat. Yeah. Ready. Ready. Go. And up. Ready, ready. Step forward. Forward punch, sideways breaks fall. Ready, go! Yeah. And go! Yeah. Ready, and go! Yeah. And up, go! Yeah. And up, yeah. Ready, go! Yeah. And go! Yeah. And up. One. Yeah. And up. Yeah. Two. Yeah. One. Yeah. And up. Two. Yeah. And up. One. Yeah. And up. Yeah. Two. Yeah. And up. Ready, one, and up, two, and up, Ready. Going forward. Ready. One. And up. Next line. Two. And up. Ready. Three. And up. Okay, right turn. One. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. One. And up. Two. And up. Three. And up. Ready. One. And up. Two. And up. Next line. Three. And up. Turn around. Three. And up. One. And up. Next line. Two. And up. Three. One. And up. Two. And up. Three. And up. Ready. Yeah. Make sure they can see. Yeah. Watch his foot. Watch your foot. Ready. One. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, and up. Yes, sir. Push. Get ready. Cat stance. Yeah. Ready. One. Yeah. Yeah. Right, and up. Ready. One. Yeah. 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 And up. Let's go, let's go. Ready. One. Ready. One. And up. Ready. One. And up. One. Okay. Yummy.
One.
Fix your knee.
Yeah.
Move, move. Come on.
Go.
Ready, one, and up, two, and up, three, and up, next side, ready, one, and up, two, and up, three, and up, okay, yummy, the hook punch, and wrist. So just move like this. Ready? One. And up. Two. And up. Three. And up. Next side. Ready? One. And up. Three. And up. Okay, yummy. Ready? One. And up, two, and up, three, and up, okay, next side, ready, one, and up, two, and up, three, and up, okay, yummy. Right, so you're gonna take down. Just a take down, we do it now. Ready? One! And up. Get up faster than that. Get ready. Two! And up. Ready? Three! And up. Front stance. Yeah. Now you're gonna do the whole technique. Ready? One! Again, let's go. Just do a backward roll. Just roll, you're done there already. Just go down and do your roll. Ready? Two. Get ready. Go. Next side, front stance. Ready, one. And up, ready.
Go.
Ready. One. And up. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Three.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Three.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Next side. Step up. Ready. One.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Three.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Ready. One.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
And back. Come on, come on, let's go. Ready. And again. Two.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
And back. Ready. Three.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Next side. Ready? Ready. One. And up. Two. And up. Ready. Three. One.
Yeah,
yeah. And up. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Three.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Four.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Five.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. One.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Three.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Next side. Step forward and choke. Switch your leg. Ready. One. And up. Two. And up. Three. And up. Okay, and up. Ready, this side. Front stance. Doing the whole technique now. Ready. One. And run back, run back. Let's go. One. Open your mouth. And up. Ready. Two. And up. Ready. One. And back. Two. And back. Three. Back. Four.
Yeah, yeah.
And back. Five.
Yeah, yeah.
And back. Yep. Ready. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
Again. Three.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Next side. Switch. Ready. Ready. One.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Ready. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
More power. And up. Three.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Ready. Four.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Five.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Ready. One. And back. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And back. Three.
Yeah, yeah.
And back. One.
Yeah, yeah.
And back. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And back. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And back. Three.
Yeah, yeah.
And back. Four.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, one more. Let's go. And back. Five.
Yeah, yeah.
And back. Ready. One.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Two.
Yeah, yeah.
And up. Three. And up. Next group. Ready. One. And up. Let's go. Two. And up. Ready. One. Push. Ready. One. One more time. Let's go. Ready. One. Next side. Front stance. Ready. One. Ready. Two. Ready. Three. Okay. Okay, respect. And up. This side. Front stance. Ready, you're doing the whole technique. Doing the technique now. Ready. One. Come on, Amber. Right, run back there. Ready. Two. Three. Next side, front stance. Ready. One. Run back, run back. Two. Ready. Three. Respect and up.
Yeah. Plaisance Park Dojo. What it means to me to be a purple dragon student, it means that I have a form of protection. I've been meaning this since I was 10 years old. I've always been into karate. My dad always thought that it was a good idea to do. It's always helped me. It helped me with my studies because it gives me a break from always constantly looking at books. It helps me with my social life. I've made a lot of friends here. I've made a lot of good people, a lot of good connections, people that will help me further myself in life. And that's what it means to me to be a purple dragon student.
Today, my name is Leslie Lavelle. I am from the Plaisance Park Dojo. Purple dragon means to me, purple dragon is a way of life. It's a lifestyle. And it embodies all the right morals that the society today seems to be lacking. I mean, on top of the fact that you're getting a chance to be physical, as I am getting older, I need to do some exercise because I have all kind of ailments going around, and purple dragon helps me to stave off those illnesses and to be fit.